Invite the congregation to stand as you are able. Morning Star, bright sun of righteousness, come and enlighten all who dwell in darkness and shadow. Lord Jesus, come soon. Shine your light in a needful world. Lord of all nations, in you we find the unity God seeks for all people, for all creation. Lord Jesus, come soon. Bring reconciliation and peace to a conflicted world. Emmanuel, God with us, word and truth of the one. Lord Jesus, come soon. Draw aside the veil that we may know the fullness of God. Bread of life, water of life, light of the world. Lord Jesus, come soon. Be born anew in us and make your home in our hearts. Amen. Please be seated. Turn to somebody next to you and welcome them to Cantata Sunday. Welcome. Welcome to Cantata Sunday. It's a special celebration in the life of the church that we look forward to every year. And here it is, hard to believe, and yet it's Cantata Sunday already, this third Sunday along the milestones of the journey of Advent, this time of preparation, looking ahead, anxiously anticipating the great gift that is coming in the Nativity, and yet taking the time to undergo the discipline of Advent, the already but not yet, to truly prepare our hearts for the gift that God is bringing. It's good to be with you in this place of peace. It's good to be with anyone who's gathered in other places and come in electronically to join us in this time. We are one in the body of Christ. We are bonded by the love of Christ in the Spirit. And it's good to be with you in this time. The light and life of God in the coming Messiah be with you all. Let us pray. God of life, teach us the true meaning of joy. Joy in your presence, the joy of the Lord, the joy of the Spirit, giving shape to our lives in all circumstances. Teach us the power of joy to redeem, to restore, and to reform us in the midst of life. Amen. Candlelighting family forward. Hagens, come on up. Come on, Travis.
I bless the Lord who gives me counsel. In the night also my heart instructs me. I keep the Lord always before me, because he is at my right hand, I shall not be moved. Therefore my heart is glad, and my soul rejoices. My body also rests secure. For you do not give me up to Sheol, or let your faithful one see the pit. You show me the path of life. In your presence there is fullness of joy.
In a time when depression and despair, loss and sadness rob so many of life's vitality, we light a candle to awaken us to the joy of the Lord. Let this joyful light rejuvenate us and scatter the darkness from the path.
Let us pray. God of all, we welcome your joy and its power to heal and renew. Awaken us to joy in your presence. Remind us that while we
A reading from the Gospel of Mark, the 13th chapter. Jesus said, "So stay alert. You do not know when the owner of the house is coming, whether at dusk, at midnight, when the cock crows, early at dawn. Do not let the owner come suddenly and catch you asleep. What I say to you, I say to all. Stay alert."
Yeah. A reading from Luke 2. There were shepherds in the area living in the fields and keeping night watch by turns over their flock. The angel of God appeared to them, and the glory of God shone around them. They were very much afraid. The angel said to them, "You have nothing to fear. I come to proclaim good news to you, news of a great joy to be shared by the whole people. Today in David's city, a Savior, the Messiah, has been born to you. Let this be a sign to you. You'll find an infant wrapped in a simple cloth, lying in a manger." Suddenly there was a multitude of heavenly hosts with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the heaven, and on earth peace to those on whom God's favor rests."
And The angel said to her, "Don't be afraid, Mary. You have found favor with God. You'll conceive and bear a son and give him the name Jesus, salvation. His dignity will be great, and he will be called the only begotten of God."
A reading from the second chapter of Luke. In those days, Caesar Augustus published a decree ordering a census of the whole Roman world. And so Joseph went from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to the city of David, Bethlehem in Judea, because Joseph was of the house and lineage of David. He went to register with Mary, his espoused wife, who was pregnant. While they were there, the time came for her delivery. She gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She put him in a simple cloth wrapped like a receiving blanket and laid him in a feeding trough for cattle because there was no room for them at the inn.
Thank you. A reading from Isaiah. The people walking in darkness are seeing a brilliant light. Upon those who dwell in the land of the deep shadows, light is shining. For a child is born to us, an heir that's given us. Upon those shoulders, the dominion will rest. This one shall be called Wonderful Counselor, the Strength of God, Eternal Protector, Champion of Peace.
Ring out, wild bells, by Alfred Lord Tennyson. Ring out, wild bells, to the wild sky, the flying cloud, the frosty light, the year is dying in the night. Ring out, wild bells, and let him die. Ring out, false pride in place and blood, the civic slander and the spite. Ring in the love of truth and right. Ring in the common love of good. Ring out old shapes of foul disease. Ring out the narrowing lust of gold. Ring out the thousand wars of old. Ring in the thousand years of peace. Ring in the valiant man and free, the larger heart, the kindlier hand. Ring out the darkness of the land. Ring in the Christ that is to be.
Thank you.
This Advent journey winds its way to fulfillment in Bethlehem. And we are blessed as we make this journey to go in the company of one another in the presence of God and with the joy and wonder of this music. This afternoon we draw our blessing from the words of Paul to the expectant community in Rome. May the God of hope fill you with such peace and joy in your faith, that you may be filled with hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Our guest vocal and instrumental musicians are pianist Stephanie Morrison, all under the capable direction of Gus Sterneman. Bravo. go forth together, sharing God's love. The peace of the Lord be with you all.
And also with you.
Let's share that peace as we go.
Amen.